20. A big welcome to the show. Nice to have you company for another half-hour hit parade program spotlighting the music scene here in Britain. First record features Cliff Richard in at number 16. Here's Cliff's new title. like Donald Sears.
Isn't going to do that for quite some time.
On BBC World Service, this is the Top 30 program, and in upgrade 17 this week is that new Elvis Presley disc we played for you last week. I Can Dream.
Thank you.
Dupont, a very catchy continental song with English lyrics by Peter Callender. That was Sandy Shaw. But now, a rundown of this week's top 20 here in Britain. And a very interesting chart at number 2 with 3 newcomers. A big jump. Some rather deep drops, too. At number 20, down from 13 last week, For Once in My Life by Stevie Wonder. Down from 8 to 19, Albatross from Fleetwood Mac. Number 18, this was 7 last week, Blackberry Way by The Move. Into the parade at 17 is Elvis Presley and his song, If I Can Dream. Entering at 16, Cliff Richard and Good Time. Number 15, and going up, Soul Sister, Palm Sugar from Sam and Dave. Number 13, and down from 6 last week, Dancing in the Street with Martha Reeves and the Vandellas. Number 14, on the way up, You've Left That Loving Feeling, a revive record by The Righteous Brothers. Number 12, coming down now, I'll Take a Rose for My Rose, sung by Marv Johnson. Entering in the 11th position are the Bee Gees with The First of May. Number 10, up from 17, Devil on My Mind by Dean Martin, before you notice. Number 9, and coming down, is The Way It Used to Be by Engelbert Humperdinck. But 12 places is Miss Sandy Shaw with Miss Susan Park. Number 7, from 9.
When you're alone, oh, tell me.
after many years of discipline. Our plan seems to make a film sometime this summer. He's just been to Scandinavia. He's currently touring Scotland, and this is followed by a television date in Paris. Peter, you're certainly going places. Well done. And well done, Marvin Gaye, on the biggest jump of the week. Let's hear the record. I heard it through the grapevine.
Hit Parade broadcasting in the British Broadcasting Corporation, London, for March 7th, 1969.
Okay, and it's good to have you company. Another half-hour session of sound from the pop here in Britain. We haven't been trying to open the show with the number 12 this week. I heard it.